from explosive activity of the last eruptions of Mount Etna. This is from February and March of this year. This material, rich of metals and full of gas bubbles, it's very insulated with the eruptions, with the explosion. This material up about 800 meters high from the crater, and then back down like rain, like ice stones, ash, water, steam, and sulfur gas.
When was the last big eruption?
Last big eruption was in 2002-2003. Yeah. When you ask that, when we go into the craters of 2002. From 11th of January of last year until 24 April of this year, Mount Etna make 27 small eruptions. Mm-hmm. One eruption every 2-3 weeks. All this activity building a new crater in Mount Etna. That one. All this mountain was building in 15 months. In 2010, that area was flat, totally flat. Don't sit. It's very hot. Smoke. It's only water steam. From the heat of lava and from the humidity.
Hier so runter, das ist cool.
Das ist nur Wasserdampf aus der, was die Lavahitze aus dem Boden noch ausfällt.
No more, please. Not more ice, please.
Okay. Only 1 meter, please.
Помахать прошу.